said, didn't you say you want to show me a video?
Well, yeah, I'll do the vacuum cleaning. Shall I toss all the crumbs on the ground? Well, actually, you could just go like this and just
pop them in. I think that's only salt, isn't it?
No, it's bread crumbs, as far as I'm aware.
Yeah.
How do you get rid of the crumbs?
I really like to
take it off
the cloth off and give it a shake, yeah.
That's intelligent. These go in a special place, don't they? You're not going to use these anymore, or do you leave them out?
I usually have three on, but I'm cleaning them so they...
You can just take everything off and put them on. Would you shake this? Just out in the garden.
Try and make sure that it doesn't go on the ground.
So does it go back on? There we go, and then we put everything back on top of it. Isn't it?
Actually, it's better that side, isn't it? Brighter colour.
Well, I assume that would be the top rather than the bottom.
I think that might be candle wax. One night when there was a power cut, and I was walking around with the candle, so I just put one of these on it.
So I'll grab the, what do you call it? The vacuum cleaner.